The Nullarbor Gun smashed here. $4.50 into $3 late. Punters have loaded up on the second reserve here. Ready. And away, Nullarbor Gun about third to begin. Speed here from Little Rockets going to lead. Now challenging it was Stop Start Go. Going wide there was Roxy Lynn. Behind them, Nullarbor Gun in fourth. Then came Son of Hayride. Wide out Fully Fried. Then Magic Me. Last is Shotgun Blues. Now Roxy Lynn takes over and gets clear too. She put up on two lengths on them here. Holding second, Stop Start Go. But Roxy Lynn defeats Stop Start Go, Son of Hayride. Fully Fried, I think, ran fourth from the well-back Nullarbor Gun. Just couldn't hold its own early. Then Magic Me, and it was towards the rear of the field. And Shotgun Blues was back there as well. 22.81 the time. It's 9, 7, 8 and 6. 9 the winner, Roxy Lynn. Sharon Gray gets the money. Got into a good spot early. Was able to run them down. 7 seconds, Stop, Start, Go. And 8's got home and got third, Son of Hayride. And 6 gets fourth, and that's Fully Fried. The well-back Nullarbor Gun, again, tardy away, is just battled on into fifth. 9, 7, 8 and 6. 22.81 the time here for Roxy Lynn. 9, 7, 8 and 6. 10.20 early, 12.61 the run home. 2 and a quarter by 3 quarters. It was heavy.